Очередной баскетбол.
If they hatin', got a price to pay. California on my license plate. Last year they ain't even like the bay. But we don't never trip. All of those guys break dip. No, we never trick on that. No, I can't quit. No, I don't fuck with that. But hey, put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some, yeah we really going dumb. Put me on some, put me on some, put me on some,
put me on some,
put me on some, yeah we really going dumb. If they hatin', got a price to pay. California on my license plate. Last year they ain't even like the bank.
Моя карьера.
Had to get it on my own. I could really get it if I want. You can't even get it on the phone. You ain't even know. I be with a f***ing. I ain't gon' stop putting on. Front of home of the slang. Yeah, bad bad on my game. Yeah, big bag with a aim. Yeah, you ain't really what you claim. Why you always in the way? Fat little ways. Bet you gon' make it shake.
Stop babysitting, pass it. My fatty stretch like elastic. Gaper, I gotta have it. Born to survival tactics. I'm so I can't even feel my face. Disrespect, get out of place. Then we gonna put you in your place. Bar none. All my little on the run. All my little go dumb. When they pull up on me in the traffic, they holler,
Put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some. Put me on some, yeah we really going dumb. Put me on some, 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 yeah we really going dumb. If they ain't got a price to pay. California on my license plate. If they ain't got a price
to pay. Я
Китаев.
Я научу тебя играть в баскетбол. Ну для этого нам нужно тебя сфотографировать. Смотри в камеру.
I think we've got it. Let's move on quickly. How was your ride here?
It was great, thank you.
Okay, great. Do you need anything? Are you thirsty, hungry?
Oh no, man, I'm all good. Just excited to get started.
Great. Stand here, please, right over here. We're gonna get a list of your vitals. Stay right there, please.
Да хуй с ним.
Perfect, the scheme moving.
Okay, that one's so bad. So what's next?
He will be logging your position. Right there, please.
Okay.
Just a few more to go. We'll try to do this as quickly as we can.
Okay, so what are we looking for here?
Can you please let us know what your game is like?
My game?
Okay, exactly what we needed. Almost done now, let's continue. Stand right up against the wall there, we're going to measure your height.
Okay.
You're taller than I expected.
Okay.
You still doing fine? Do you need a cup of water or anything?
No, man, I'm all good.
And let's your living situation is taken care of?
Yeah, okay. I think so.
Next station is wait.
Okay.
Okay, one last thing to do. We need your wingspan.
Кость тяжелая.
Okay, sure.
You're almost there.
Just right here?
Yes. Arms up, please. Okay, we have what we need. Simple, right?
Yeah.
Please follow me, the team is waiting.
Okay.
Hey, I wait! Hey, I'm not gonna be so far away from home!
Ни хрена себе, мне дали приз в бета, в демо-версии. Так, так. Тед Поворот.
In the NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Corey Harris. Robert McGinnis. The 44th pick, the Milwaukee Bucks select Alexander Thomas.
Прелюдия.
Зачем? Stop! Count it out! Hey, I.
That's me, but wait, wait. What did you say?
Jet you, we hope. So wait, quite the suit. You the share? Why she out?
I don't know what you said. I need to translate, Zhang.
Yeah. Tie your shoes, Sid. Tie your shoes. Press the name hard, drive the D, you know what you need to do.
Okay.
And
I collapse the D, kick it to Wei for the last shot.
You understand?
Yeah, I'm on it. Good ball.
To me.
Fine, I can do that.
Play well tonight. You were good in rotation and active on the offensive glass.
You really think that?
Yeah, you really pushed the tempo.
I pushed the tempo.
In transition, you pushed the tempo in transition.
Did coach tell you to say that to me?
Well, I just heard him say it to the papers.
I'm working, man. That should have been my shot.
We won the game.
How do you think I play?
Good play. Good.
Why, thank you, Wei. Yo, I'll be out in a minute. See? Wasn't that hard, you know? Just quick, to the point.
Think, you're improving.
Хочется заснуть бы, не заснуть.
You cannot make a little of beef.
Oh, thank you, Zhang. I get that. Man, I'm just saying, I'm gonna need a vacation after this season. Oh, you hear that crowd? That can't all be for us, is it?
It's Han Qi.
What's that?
It's a him, Han Qi, on the Jets.
Oh, you mean Qi, the forward?
He flies above. When he lands, Jets win.
So they got a guy with a solid vertical, so what? We good, we got this baby.
He flies, we lose.
Hello,大家好,欢迎来到上海,我是杨毅,在我身边的是苏群和杨健。 今晚将由猛熊队对阵喷气机队，这将会是一场精彩纷呈的较量。如果你想要一组联赛里最出色、最耀眼的球星的风采，那这场比赛绝对不容错过。AI和魏大战飞龙，比赛应该会非常的精彩。飞龙，开始。
惊人的弹跳力，对战魏跟AI出众的技术，比赛肯定非常有看头。在上海的这场比赛即将开打，全联盟最有天赋的一些球员将会给大家带来精彩的。传球，传球，右手，右手，来打一个，也会有后。
猛熊队比分落后 ，AI 拿球，从很远的位置出手了。现在明拿球，他被盯得非常紧 ，AI 出手，他从侧翼把球投出去了，命中得分。投篮姿势很漂亮
，AI 很擅长在这些中距离区域得分。
传球给莫里斯，巨石是双人包夹。
广州拥有球权，强拿球。莫里斯雷拿球，面对智的防守，有人掩护，出手时间只剩5秒，强从外线出手得分。他们的表现真的是很强硬，掌控了前场篮板球，创造2次得分机会，
真的是非常令人惊叹。打得对手的措手不及，他们已经取得了比赛的主动权。对于上海队来说，魏就是他们所依赖的那位球员，是场上真正的领袖。
一举一动都会引来队友和对手的注意。韩琦扣篮，
这球显示出了韩琦的弹跳力和空间能力，这种充满力量的扣篮真是让人大饱眼福。
位到外线，传球给侯东。AI 强在防守 ，AI 出手。 他目前是4投2中，一半一半，有50%的命中率。
AI 在内线发动攻击，看起来打得越来越有自信。广州领先。莫里斯持球，面对
AI 的防守，在致命前投篮，神奇机队再次得分。他们在篮板球上取得了强势的开局，二次进攻得分已经有6分了。是啊，
要给他们在比赛初段表现出来的拼劲点赞。
他们创造出了更多的进攻得分机会。毫无疑问，魏这场比赛很有存在感，给队友带来了很多的帮助。
据说他总是很关心队友，总会去了解他们的近况。对于他们来说，得到像魏这样的领袖和天才的关心，是莫大的帮助。对面犯规了，他准备上罚球线罚2个球。广州被吹犯规，你能看出来 AI 有多么的饥渴，他想要证明自己有成为球星的实力。
这一罚没有中，这一罚运气不太好，第2个球也没罚进。要是你看到一个不像是球员的人站在上海队的场边，那个人很有可能是 AI 的翻译。AI还在适应中国的生活，因此需要一位翻译来帮助他了解球队的战术和教练的意图。
对于 AI 来说，这并不轻松，但他做的还不错。球员必须分辨出投篮选择的好坏，不知道当时他在想什么，但这个投篮绝对不是一个好的选择。
鱼出手，随着第1节的结束，比分已经来到了2位数的领先，喷气机队领先10分。稍后我们就将继续。
随着第2节的展开，让我们看看比赛的激烈程度是否能有所改观。看了喷气机队目前表现，你们觉得怎么样？整个第1节他们的防守强度是非常高的，这就是他们目前能够比分领先的主要原因。他们的防守堪称完美，
他一定是送的吧？
你觉得他这是打比赛应该有的态度吗？我感觉不像。
强投失了，上海的球权，本场比赛的分差为10分，裁判吹了3秒违例。 现在是比赛第2节，比赛快要进行到3分半钟了。韩雷拿球，面对 AI 的防守，
有人故意犯规了，他为什么要这么说？我真是有点不明白。
似乎每个人都有点被弄糊涂了，至少我是有点糊涂了。我实在是不明白他为什么要挑那种时候犯规。被志抢断了，
非常棒的条件反射，伸手挡住了对方的传球，完成了抢断。
大学篮球的球迷可能还记得 AI， 他曾跟随大学队参加全国锦标赛，在那支头号球星是科里哈里斯的球队里，他作为二号选择也很厉害。不明白他们为什么要这么做，是不是脑子短路了？
还是旁观者清，他们完全没有意识到现在的时间和局势。
虽然 AI 不是什么耀眼的明星，但他展现出了很大的潜力，要是能够抓紧时间好好打磨自己的实力，他有朝一日会成为明星。
AI 要做的包括如何成为球队的头号选择，用自己的得分能力扛起整支球队，这里面自信心很重要，机会也同样重要。
位到外线，孙来掩护，三分来了，丢了。
这个球防守非常松懈，差一点就付出了代价。
这个防守习惯可不好，让他获得了投篮的空间。
到了中路，韩奇暴扣。
看他的扣篮，你就会明白为什么人们叫他飞龙了。垂直弹跳高度太吓人，不仅仅在中国，在全世界他都有可能是弹跳力最好的球员。
猛熊队的球权，球出界了，喷起鸡队的球权。
这种传球刚一传出去就知道要玩完，大家都看得出来。
这个上篮很不错，
球探喜欢看到这样的能力。韩奇正在证明他有能力克服身体对抗，完成终结。
回传给智，传球给侯东。计时期还剩6秒，他在三秒区里待得太久了，被裁判吹了3秒违例。
这打得太笨了，他刚才脑子肯定走神了。
他显然还没有准备好，或可能还在走神，这跟比赛无关。
现在韩拿球，未防守他。韩到外线，智乔盖帽得手。
智在防守端拥有巨大的影响力，他拥有惊人的拼劲儿跟能量，因此总是能够完成封盖。
经过上半场，分差已经拉得很大，喷气机队领先，得胜而归。中场休息后，我们将与您一起观看第三节的比赛。现在让我们回到比赛中来，到目前为止都是一支球队在进行表演，让我们看看后面这种情况会不会有所变化。韩这场比赛表现非常出色。
没错，他上半场为自己创造了很多很好的出手机会，而且在投篮机会不佳的时候，他也知道何时进行调整。
通过数据你可以看到他今天的效率非常高。
AI 就是这支球队里的美国外援，对于上海来说是很大的补强，他在美国成了落选新秀，但他的球风很适合这个联赛。
球出界了，猛熊队的球权。上海的球权，我们看到很多的美国球员跑到中国打球， AI 也加入了这股热潮。
AI 拥有很大的潜力，只是需要一些历练，在中国他有很好的机会去提升他的比赛能力。
这一球打得真漂亮，
防守方完全没有理由让他要到这么深的位置，那样的话你就很难阻止他得分。
韩奇在侧翼，春到外线，兰德里，这个三分球偏了，
他们得好好打一波进攻才行。
没错，他们已经很长时间没得过分了。现在魏拿球，对面防得非常紧，他这个球没投进去。广州拥有球权，
兰德里到左侧，春球进了，约迪兰德里助攻。
兰德里处理球非常聪明，你可不能落空他的队友。对于来到中国的 AI 来说，适应当地的文化并不容易。
AI 在自我调整上做得很好，似乎已经适应了在中国的生活，而有的球员就是无法适应，以至于自己的场上表现都会受到影响。
目前是第三节，双方已经快打到一分半钟了。
传球给辉，
队友掩护了。薛出手，对面明显犯规，他马上要上罚球线罚两个球了。
薛是一位很强壮的中锋，作为正统的大个子，他想要在这个联盟里留下自己的印记。
第一次球队犯规，
两次罚球，
都罚球。杨雪两次罚球。
罚失了。第二罚罚得很准。目前是第三节，比赛刚刚进行到九十多秒。现在是 AI 打球，他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。
这真是一次低级错误啊，再简单不过了。
球队犯下这样的失误，会让他们在接下来的比赛当中陷入困境。
现在是兰德里持球，
传球给杨，
辉，这个三分球没投中。第三节的比赛已经进行了两分钟，耿拿球面对辉的防守，
耿到外线，
蒙，计时器只剩六秒，
耿到外线，
三分球来了，这球没进，喷气机队反击。
第三节开局仍旧手感冰凉，目前四投一中，
春出手，哦，投进了。
今天晚上他的高效得分表现给球队的进攻带来了提振。
上海的球权已经打到了第三节，比赛进行了大约两分半钟，他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。
但是在这一节他已经第三次失误了，他得打得好点了。
没错，双方队伍都换了人。
传球给辉，
现在杨拿球，现在温拿球，面对季的防守，温没投进，
成功的抢下了这个长篮板，他打得非常顽强。
季到外线，乔来掩护，打算扰乱对面的节奏。这个球投到了篮筐后沿，不过并没有影响得分。
这是无球时候影响比赛的一种方式，是做了一个很好的掩护，给队友创造出空间。
传球给杨，强在鱼面前投篮，喷气机队再次没投中。现在是季拿球，面对温的防守，季到外线，只剩五秒，传球给智，他们丢球了，他们始终没有找到出手的机会，结果拖到了二十四秒违例。没错，双方队伍都调整了阵容。喷气机队进攻，他们在下半场只丢了四分。强拿球，莫里斯面对智的防守，莫里斯这球出手不太好啊。记到外线，到了左侧侧翼，
现在侯东拿球，雷在防守，掷到左侧，到了左侧侧翼，投篮，这是他今晚首次出手，但没投进。强出手，篮球被侯东抢到，传球给季，从很远的位置出手了，他这一投投丢了。随着第三节的结束，他们已经遥遥领先，本场比赛的胜负也似乎已经注定。喷气机队领先，取得巨大的领先优势。请不要走开 2K Sports 即将为您送上最后一节的赛事。欢迎回来，我们即将进入第四节。虽然本场比赛分差较为悬殊，但在 NBA 任何事情都有可能发生。广州拥有球权，传球给温莫里斯，内线强出手，他在补篮，他冲到篮筐下面起跳上篮，球进了。
这就是争取二次进攻得分的正确方式，保持活力，随时准备争抢进攻篮板球。
AI 拿球，他们失误了，他们被吹了八秒违例。
犯这样的失误对球队可没有任何好处，
特别是现在他的每次持球出手对他们都是至关重要的。
猛熊队要换一名球员，强拿球，队友掩护，传球给莫里斯，中距离出手，篮球被猛熊队抢到，蒙拿球，桑德斯持球，出手时间还剩六秒，三分球，明投中漂亮的一球。第四节刚刚开始，比赛才过去一分钟，传球给温，一记十英尺远的跳投，投得非常准。现在是 AI 打球，他们被吹了八秒违例，他们后场带球的时间太长。
当你有球员像这样连续输的时候，你的球队是很难赢球的。
比赛完全被喷气机队掌控，队友掩护，到了内线，许拿球，很近的一次跳投，但没投进。
这就是他们想要通过掩护获得的投篮机会，只是没有投进。
你说的对，苏群，这就是他们想要的掩护效果，他们会一直采用这样的战术。
行，面对杨的防守，球到了桑德斯手，计时器还剩五秒，蒙拿球。这是个十八英尺开外的跳投，明投中漂亮的一球，
对方给他留下了很好的投篮空间，他毫不犹豫的投篮命中。
广州的球权，现在雷拿球，现在是杨拿球，温出手，这个低位出手投得不错，
漂亮的传球，是他的传球让队友得以完成这次得分。
目前是最后一节，比赛已经进行了两分半钟多一些，他们被吹了八秒违例，他们后场带球的时间太长，
场上注意力不够集中啊。
如果对这些失误不做出补救的话，这场比赛可能是非常糟糕的。
比赛完全被喷气机队掌控，传球给雷，温拿球，面对蒙的防守，现在是灰拿球，从外线出手得分。
下半场他们已经投进了很多三分，
我不知道这是他们有意的还是偶然情况，不管怎么说真是令人印象深刻。
现在 AI 拿球， 他们失误了，他们被吹了八秒违例，
球队犯了一个致命的错误，为此他们将付出一定的代价。
在他们努力缩小比分差距的时候发生失误是非常糟糕的。
温拿球，到了左侧侧翼，他打算试试能不能投个三分，但是没进。上海反击，蒙拿球，球到了桑德斯手里，目前来到了最后一节，比赛已经快打到三分半钟了，打板上篮。
你看这个助攻，两名队友之间的配合太默契了。
广州的球权，到目前为止他们在第四节只丢了六分，现在是雷拿球，队友掩护挥，遭到桑德斯的包夹，传球给温，意味背筐单打打得不错，球进了，
教科书般的一球，漂亮的传球，漂亮的接球，漂亮的得分。
AI 拿球，他们失误了，他们被吹了八秒违例，
场上注意力不够集中了。
如果对这些失误不做出补救的话，这场比赛可能是非常糟糕的。
喷气机队要换一名球员，强拿球，传球给辉，温拿球，面对蒙的防守，温拿球 ，AI 的防守，温没投进。上海的球权来了，他们要上。球出手瞬间，裁判响哨了，对面犯规，他可以罚两个。
这是他的第一次犯规，第一次球队犯规。上海罚球，厦门罚球两次。
两罚，两罚。
他第一发得很准，这两球都罚得很好。广州拥有球权，他们在第四节只丢了八分，队友掩护了。莫里斯在右侧，强，现在是雷拿球，上篮没有进。被拆抢断了，现在强拿球。我们的直播到此结束，喷气机队在上海拿下了比赛的胜利。
对于猛熊队来说，对付飞龙和他的球队非常困难，这是一场他们很想要赢回来的比赛。
这就是为什么飞龙是非常出色的球员，他真的很不好对付。
喷气机队战胜了猛熊队，我是杨毅，我仅代表苏群、杨健和其他的直播团队人员感谢大家收看，下次再见。
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, got some time for a few questions,
conversation.
You held your own with Han Chi.
that's the thing, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that dude, vertical. You can't teach it, you can't learn it. It's just in there, piece of his soul.
So, yeah, I know. I mean, it kind of makes you wonder about, like, the moment when he first realized it, like, you know, maybe he's just a little kid running through the streets with his friends and suddenly, like, a cat jumps in his path and then boom, you
know? Yeah. That dude is soars, man. The air beneath his feet. Distance from the earth like he's never felt, you know? Like he just learned that he could climb walls or read people's
right,
minds.
Right, right.
pure joy.
I know. Like, life has changed, but you don't know why or for what reason yet.
Did your thing out there. People starting to take notice. Keep it up.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Hey, you wanted the reporters or something?
Something like that. See you around, AI.
大家好，我是杨毅，我将和苏群和杨健一起为大家带来今晚的直播。上海猛熊队将对阵北京牧羊队，这场比赛可谓是看点多多。
这场比赛我们将能够看到为 AI 等大牌明星，不过我觉得这场球可能会是一场拉锯战，两支球队都很重视这场比赛。
我们已经看到猛熊队这个赛季有了一定的进步，今晚他们看起来已经做好了打硬仗的准备。
大战即将开打，上海和北京之间的这场较量应该会非常精彩。上海跳球跳赢 ，AI 拿球，他们失误了，他们被吹了八秒违例。现在温拿球，队友掩护。传球给冯，在智面前投篮，他祈祷这个球能进，球打在篮筐后沿滚进去了。
传得真好，这就是云的能力，视野很出色， 在场上也会不停地思考。
他们被吹了八秒违例，他们后场带球的时间太长。
他在这一节刚开始的时候连续出现失误，必须得冷静一下。
猛熊队防守，
于桑是北京牡羊队的小前锋，很有天赋，挺长一段时间以来他都持续打出了稳定的表现。
我喜欢于桑在比赛中那种无所畏惧的精神，无论面对谁的防守，无论场上形势如何，他总能够打出上佳的表现。很多球员在挑战面前都会退缩，而于桑则能够迎难而上。
球出界了，牡羊队获得球权。蒋拿球，王来掩护，到了左侧侧翼，咱们球被猛熊队抢了。
这种球的命中率是非常低的，
他必须记住还有四名队友可以帮忙啊，完全没有必要自己单干。
他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。
他看上去有点心不在焉，过去三分钟已经失误两次，那些失误会带来麻烦的。
传球给温，三分球出手了。虽然他第一次投篮没进，但第二次投篮弥补了之前的失误。
云的职责是组织进攻，但作为控球后卫，你也要具备投篮能力，帮助球队拉开空间。
他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。
他的失误已经达到四次了，他们在处理球权上确实是太懒散了。
猛熊队防守，本场比赛分差为五分。球到了法利克斯手里，投了个三分球，行摘下篮球，上海球权正在伺机拿到本场比赛的第一分。
我很喜欢魏的比赛，处理球很聪明，任何时候都能够根据不同的防守策略选择各种不同的攻击方式。
现在魏拿球，这一球投得很不错。
魏能够从任何地方得分，在内线区域简直是如鱼得水。
温拿球，
这里给我球，
没错，第一节比赛刚刚进行了不到两分半，菲利克斯没投进。正如你们所说的，魏毫无疑问是全联盟最好的侧翼球员之一。
魏就是每一位教练都想拥有的那种球员，他打得很合理，而且很有创造力，能够打出绝妙的球来鼓舞队友。猛熊队很幸运拥有像他这么有天赋的球员。
目前是第一节，比赛开始大约两分半钟多一些。传球给令，投了个三分球，牡羊队再次投丢，上海比分落后。 AI 拿球，他们被吹了八秒违例，他们后场带球的时间太长。
哇，这可不常见，他们或许应该把他换下来，让他冷静一会儿。
是啊，这不是真的吧，他现在怎么这么多失误，这才是第一节啊。
现在另拿球，面对季的防守，看起来牡羊队保住了球权。目前是比赛的第一节，双方大约打了三分钟。现在另拿球，他被防得很紧，计时器只剩六秒，传球给居，在鱼面前投篮，这一球投短了，上海的球权。现在是第一节，双方已经快打到三分半钟了，他们抢到了这个球，牡羊队处于领先。现在是居拿球，现在是令拿球，面对鱼的防守，蓝来掩护，到了右侧侧翼，蝉，他出手了，他非常擅长三分球。季拿球， 乔来掩护，传球给侯东，有人掩护，在禅面前投篮，这一投投得不太顺呢。北京反击，
如果这里快打的话，最后一次进攻机会就还是他们，
他们必须把时间把握好。现在侯东拿球，禅防守他，季投篮得手，
季在内线毫无惧色，靠近篮筐的时候简直是为所欲为。
进攻时间结束之后，再过不到六秒，比赛就要结束了。球到了姚手里，居面对鱼的防守，居没投进。
通过掩护获得了这么好的投篮空间，你得把球投进。
他们打得很合理，有时候就是投不进而已。抛投就是那种看起来不靠谱，结果还是能进的投篮。
现在另拿球，姚拿球。随着第一节结束，到目前为止比分仍十分接近，牧羊队比分领先，领先两分。稍后我们就将开启第二节的比赛。随着我们回到第二节，现在的比分仍然非常接近。各位观众，你们觉得牧羊队到目前为止打得怎么样？
只有减少犯错才能避免失误，而他们在第一节就做到了这一点。
我非常欣赏他们逼迫对方失误、轻松得分的方式。
季出手，比分已经扳平了。
这个快打一波不错，他非常擅长由守转攻。
嗯，他真是绝对不会放弃任何一个快攻的机会。
到了侧翼，传球给熊。好，拿球，计时器还剩五秒，距离篮筐有12英尺，篮球被明抢到，
他居然投丢了，防守球员真的应该感谢他。
现在侯东拿球，对面紧紧盯住了他，掩护出手，球崩在篮筐前沿，但最后顺利地滑进了筐。
他们不能让他获得如此宽广的视野，
这的确是一个不错的掩护，但作为防守者，你需要一直跟着对手。
队友掩护，传球给熊，三分球出手了，这一投不怎么样。上海反击，
他们打得真是太狠了，进攻起来像是不要命一样。
没错，他们确实如此，每个人都打得很凶，整场比赛的节奏都在他们这边。现在季拿球，他拿下了6分。比赛打到了第二节，双方打了大约1分半钟，掷投偏了，牧羊队比分落后。熊拿球，抢到了球，看起来牧羊队保住了球权。双方队伍都决定换人。温拿球，他们还剩6秒。这一球真是太远了，北京再次没投中。上海的球权，他们在第二节还没有让对方拿到任何分数。现在魏拿球，开在防守，盖帽了，他顺利拿回了球，魏出手命中。
他们的篮下攻击是屡屡得手，
可以看到这种防守真正的一些问题，他们让对手在3秒区当中已经连进5球了。
现在开拿球，队友掩护，回到了希尔手里，出手了，先进一个再说。猛熊队抢下篮球，魏到外线，到了内线，明投中漂亮的一球。
现在可以看出他们一心要攻击内线。
是啊，在篮筐附近得到了好的出手机会，这造就了这波高潮。他们正在努力想办法得分，
他们已经很长时间没进过球了。冯到右侧，在明面前投篮，球打在篮筐右侧弹出去，猛熊队比分领先。耿到外线，行，传球给魏，放了个3分，
漂亮的三分，
传球时机恰到好处，造就了一次又一次的助攻，这就是他们的比赛之道。
他们全队上下都很默契，相互沟通也很出色，意识一流。
牧羊队叫了个暂停，
他已经看到对方在内线得了太多的分，想让队员们知道必须守住内线。
你说的对，苏群，我保证这次训话的重点就是要阻止对方继续在三秒区当中得分。
还没得分，但我肯定这种情况会发生改变。温出手，球进了。
云发现了防守漏洞，看到了中距离投篮得分的机会。他是一位令人兴奋的场上领袖。
现在是 AI 拿球，他们被吹了八秒违例，他们后场带球的时间太长。
他们这场比赛总体来讲做的还是不错，但有一点必须要改善，那就是失误。
他们很幸运，出现这么多的失误还能领先。要是能够解决这个问题，他们的赢面会更大。
第二节马上就要打完四分钟了，王来掩护，队友掩护，传球给开，抢到了，冯拿球，温拿球，耿在防守，温没投进。
第二节他没有能够投中三分，上半场他只投中了一个。
现在于拿球，禅防守他，现在是邢拿球。出手时间还剩六秒，一记后仰投篮，篮板球被铲抢到。
这一次的防守可不行，幸运的是他没有投中。
但愿这次只是防守球员犯了一个错误，如果这就是他们准备对他采取的防守方式，那他们就麻烦了。
对方已经门户大开了， AI 拿球，他们失误了，他们被吹了八秒违例。
他打得太难看了，在进攻端老是失误。
现在另拿球，对面防他防得很死。出手时间只剩四秒，球到了姚手里，陈拿球，他在哨响之前投了出去，但这一球没投进。随着上半场结束，比分依然难分胜败，猛熊队领先，他们领先五分。让我们稍作休息，然后在暂停后立即为您送上第三节的战况。好的，在经过中场休息以后，双方都对自己需要改善的方面进行了评估，让我们拭目以待，他们能否在第三节拉开比分。到目前为止，魏在这场比赛的贡献真大啊！
他在本场比赛所表现出来的决策能力堪称完美，整个上半场他的投篮质量都很高，几乎没有勉强出手的情况。
我想下半场他们或许还是希望他能够打得更坚决一些，能够有更多的出手机会，即便不是最好的投篮机会。
现在 AI 拿球。他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。温拿球，落后五分。菲利克斯到外线传球给温。王来掩护，鱼到外线，三分线外出手，篮球被卫立抢到。耿前在侧翼传球给邢，计时期还剩六秒。球打进了，卫立助攻。
很早以前就能看出卫拥有各种出色的技术，那记助攻真是让人难以置信。
母羊队的球权，
他们的进攻打得真是乱七八糟，
他们必须来一个振奋人心的进球才能重新振作起来。风出手，母羊队再次投丢，快攻打起来了，传球给邢，迎着姚出手，球出界了，母羊队的球权。第三节已经过去了差不多一分半钟，北京比分落后。
动起来，动起来，停雨，停雨。
熊拿球，
传球，
掩护。
冯拿球，他投三分了，这一球就是没进。
下半场开局非常糟糕，前四次出手都投丢了，他们需要重新回到正轨。
他们没在八秒内把球带到前场，被吹了八秒违例。
这个失误完全没有理由，一个这么简单的传球居然出了问题。
朝拿球传球给熊，伊尔面对智的防守，王来掩护，鱼到右侧，计时器还剩五秒，漂亮的打板上篮，
他们投中一个球了。目前第三节是五中一，
现在季拿球面对朝的防守，到了左侧侧翼，回传给季，
传球，传球，
乔来掩护，在罚球区出手，球出界了，母羊队的球权。
他们以前出现过这样的失误吗？这个失误真是太低级了。
没错，双方队伍都调整了阵容。母羊队的球权，到目前为止他们在下半场只丢了两分。三分球，这个远投投得很不错。已经来到了比赛的下半场，目前双方已经到了两分半钟多一些。传球给邢，回传给季，侯东拿球，在外线出手了，是个空刷的三分。
优秀的控球后卫总能够发现空位的队友，陈在洞察场上情况方面做得很好。
这外线希尔到了右侧侧翼，开出手，看起来母羊队保住了球权。两边队伍都更换了场上球员。接到界外球之后，直接出手，狙投进了。
他们不能让他获得如此宽广的视野。
这的确是一个不错的掩护，但作为防守者，你需要一直跟着对手。
现在蒙拿球，邢孙在高位，
来挡一个，掩护掩护，
传球给侯东，回传给邢，计时器只剩六秒，智拿球在狙面前投篮。他们得到了第二次机会，投进了，而且防守方犯规了，他准备上罚球线再得一分。
阻挡他从来都不是一件容易的事情，即使你对他犯规，他也仍然能够将球打进。
这是他今晚第一次走上罚球线。没错，双方队伍都换了人。
一罚，注意
下球线。
我喜欢行的地方在于，他懂得扬长避短，打得很聪明，非常清楚自己的优势在哪。第三节马上就要进行到三分半钟了，传我这边，传球给开，有人掩护，令，现在居拿球，面对智的防守，居没投进。
猛熊队比分领先，鱼到外线，孙来掩护，鱼出手命中。
防守球员很不喜欢撞上熊，这个大个子的掩护就像一堵墙一样。传球给开，鱼抢断得手。
看来现在最明智的选择就是争取快打一个。
我也这么认为，他们应该看清形势，然后赶紧采取行动。桑德斯，他们拿到了篮板，回传给鱼。桑德斯，乔来掩护。现在是蒙拿球，这是二次进攻机会，他成功上篮得分。现在开拿球，他被盯得非常紧。 到了右侧侧翼，另出手。这一球没投进，他们的状态还是不太对。三节打完，比分已经落后了两位数，想要翻盘可能不太容易。猛熊队比分领先，领先十分。稍后 2K Sports 将继续为您送上第四节的比赛。 欢迎回来，我们即将进入第四节比赛。上海的球队，他们最多领先了十分，鱼到外线，传球给邢，卫面对菲利克斯的防守，计时器还剩两秒，回传给邢。 投进了，来自卫立的漂亮助攻。就该卫队友创造机会，卫可能已经意识到光靠自己一个人无法赢球了。令拿球，耿在防守。现在令拿球，他没什么出手空间，拦来掩护，传球给令，在耿面前投篮。
令投失了，
苏群老师，他们不仅比分领先，而且篮板球明显占优。
他们很有侵略性，打法简单粗暴，在内线强压对手。
耿出手投进了，
他们每一次进攻都突破到篮下，已经在三秒区连续打进五个球。
对面的防守队员在内线必须要有更强的斗志。现在令拿球，队友掩护了，到了右侧的侧翼。 现在缠拿球面对鱼的防守，鱼进行包夹，陈拿球，这记16英尺外的跳投投得很准。
他并不擅长做提前变向过人的动作，这次虽然奏效了，但是我觉得啊，下一次他可不能再做这样的动作了。
现在是桑德斯持球，传球给卫，
在菲利克斯面前投篮。
终于进了，球在篮筐上滚了好几圈才滚进去。他们的内线进攻死气沉沉。是啊，他们在内线打不过对手。牧羊队的球权，他们落后14分。抢到球了，这儿是姚，桑德斯防守他，三分球没有投中，传球给卫。 比赛进行到了第四节，距比赛开始已经快2分半钟了。投了个三分球， 得分了。到现在为止，这已经是他进的第五个球，目前是七投五中，非常漂亮的命中率。
他今天是他们最可靠的进攻选择，他出色的投篮表现带来了领先优势。
现在另一拿球，
盯着球，
队友掩护了。现在是瑶持球，
盯着拿球了。
卡梅伦·菲利克斯三分远投。桑德斯摘下篮板球。
你不能让自我意识掌控了你的进攻。你可以看出他非常想用一个三分球回应对方刚刚的进攻。
牧羊队的卡梅伦·菲利克斯也是一名到中国来打球的美国球员。
菲利克斯是一名很不错的得分后卫，虽然没有能够达到 NBA 球队期望的球员模板，但他在自己的能力范畴内确实做得很出色。他们向我们展示了他们的信心。
没错，只要看看计分板就知道这场比赛发生了什么事情。传球给鱼，现在是梗拿球，缠防守他，内线未出手，这个传球传得很准，上篮也上得非常到位。
觉得这次得分，这个分差看起来应该很保险。
我不知道是不是100%的保险，不过至少98%吧。
现在菲利克斯拿球，缠拿球未防守他，缠投丢了。桑德斯可以到外线，梗回传给魏，从底线投出去，这一投太长了。牧羊队的球权，17分的分差。卡梅伦·菲利克斯在侧翼。三分投进了。
菲利克斯不仅有天赋，还有自信，只要给他一点空间，他接球就能投进。
上海的球权，他们最多领先了17分。位到外线，耿居在防守，回传给魏，这球没能投进。现在缠拿球，传球给居，姚持球，球出手瞬间裁判响哨了，对面犯规，他可以罚两个。
我喜欢姚的地方是他能够扮演好自己的角色，作为大个球员，他非常清楚自己的优势和劣势。
北京罚球，蓝耀两罚。
一罚进了。罚进了，他两次罚球都罚进了。中场哨声吹响，上海猛熊队今晚取得了胜利，他们打出了很出色的表现。
猛熊队有像魏和 AI 这样的球星，对于北京牧羊队这样的球队来说很不好对付，他们拼尽全力了，无奈还是输了。
猛熊队充满天赋，有碾压对手的实力，他们打出了很好的表现。
今天的直播到此结束，感谢大家收看，我是杨毅，我仅代表苏群和杨健向大家致谢，下次再见。
Saying maybe next time you set the screen and I take the shot.
I get your ball next time, don't worry. I tell coach, huh?
Hi guys.
Hello.
Okay.
Oh, like.
Yeah.
Thank you.
NBA.
Oh, no, man. I'm not in the NBA. Hey, wait, can you tell him that I'm not in the NBA? No, I'm not. I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris.
Corey,
no, I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris. Hey, stop. I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not Corey Harris. No, I'm not.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Let's see. One liter beef water. Beef water? Or like beef and water? Like, can you make a liter of beef?
Oh, flip. Need to flip.
Hey, Corey.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Hey, Corey, yo. Corey. What's up, man?
Oh, AI. Sorry, bro. What's up? You ran up on me like a reporter.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey,
my bad.
What's up, man? Hey, just give me a minute. I'm going to be with y'all in a minute. What's up, man? It's good to see you. Hey. I'm surprised you're here.
Surprised?
But yeah, you was always on the fence, you know? Thinking if you were going to stay with the Bulldogs for a whole nother year, really get yourself ready, you know, take my mantle.
Nah, this is it. You know, I'm trying to give him my shot, right?
Yeah. Hey, man, that's great. Hey, look, you always have fire. Just glad to see it's burning. Yeah. You're going to find your way.
Hey, you got an open seat by you? I mean, it's so boring over by the benches, right?
Yes, a seat? Nah, look, man, it's everybody's assigned at the seats at my table. It's tight down here.
Hey, can I talk to you real quick? Just for a second? Yo, come on, man. Just a sec. Hey. What is this, man? Drop the act. Come on. Yo, give me a hand, you know? Shout me out to the press.
The press? Don't be naive, AI. You know the game.
Look, I'm just saying, like, you know, we teammates, man.
No. You came up through AAU. We were teammates in the summer, rivals in the fall. As soon as the other team cut the net on the end of the tournament,
there was their
jerseys off game.
Corey,
it's a wrap.
Come on, yo. I'm drowning out here, man. Look, I'm drowning here. All right? Please, just help me.
You gotta stay in school, AI. You're not ready.
Yeah, okay. You know, you really made it, man. I mean, we all knew you would, but...
Stay up, man.
No, come on.
It was a smoke detector. If it didn't go off, you'd all be dead right now. You're welcome. I'm shutting up as soon as I'm done yelling. You're the only one making noise right now.
AI?
Hey, Zhang. You ever mentioned that water pressure to the front office like I asked?
Coach wanted me here.
Hey, tell them, man. It's not just for me, okay? It's for the whole team. Less time in the shower, more money in their pockets, you know what I'm saying?
Coach wants to talk to you.
Yup. Just give me a minute to finish getting ready. To talk to him too about my minutes.
Trigger side G.
A little late for the sound check on the PA system.
That's no sound check.
Hello and welcome everyone to Shanghai. I'm Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. We have a very special presentation of the NBA All-Star Global Tour. Exhibition match against the Shanghai Bears.
Well, you can't be anything but in awe of this roster the NBA has put forth. Listen to these names: Curry, LeBron, Harden, Harris. One of the best teams the world has ever seen.
And we hear all the time about super teams in the NBA. Well, this is what a super team looks like.
Well, this should be a fun game for the fans of Chinese basketball, the NBA, and everyone alike. And I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge all the hard work that's been put in to make this exhibition game a reality. Clark, a wonderful event for everyone involved. It's been...
a blast for me coming out to China for this tour. I don't know about you guys, but I've loved it. I think everybody can agree it's been a success, and I wouldn't be surprised to see the NBA look to make this a tradition like no other.
Oh, Kevin, not a Petty, not a Manny, but a facial.
Oh, bounce to the ounce, Greg, yeah, showing off the bunny.
You said it, Kevin. He's a highlight reel, always on the launch pad. You know, when you see Curry out in an exhibition like this, you can't help but think about how he has completely changed the way players think about offense. I mean, kids all over the world are trying to emulate his play style, which is ball handling mastery and shot making extraordinaire.
And, you know, Kevin, they count on him to provide offense, and he knows how to fill it up.
Double team on Wei Li. Back to AI. Shing, it's good.
Just never easy trying to stop Shing Tsung. Even when you foul him, he finds a way to finish through the contact.
Well, you can't come to China and not talk about the biggest connection the country has with the NBA. And, of course, Clark, that is the great Yao Ming.
And, you know, there have been a number of players that have played here in the Chinese League and the NBA, but Yao Ming undoubtedly helped build the bridge between China and the U.S. in terms of pro basketball. A great ambassador for the sport.
Curry can't get it to go. On defense, the Stars. Outside, Wei. Cranes the three-pointer.
Oh, quick thinking there from Wei Li. He's a confident player, comfortable at pulling the trigger off the pass.
And now we've got the intentional foul.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Yeah, yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
And the Bears call time here. Puts it up off the inbound, off the left rim and out. Greg, a lot of groups came together for this NBA Stars exhibition. It's all about establishing a bigger connection to China.
Yeah, and it's no secret. China loves the NBA, and the NBA makes sure to reciprocate with events like this one. It's a two-way street and really great for the game overall.
Now a timeout called by the NBA Stars.
And with the tide running against them, needs to talk it over with his guys.
You're exactly right. Halting the other team's run momentarily. Let's see what he comes up with now, Greg.
On defense, the Bears. And so they foul intentionally.
This is the
Davis with it. Harris outside. Davis sets a screen. Curry wide open. A three-pointer is right on target.
And with range that extends out to the parking lot, Steph is hard to shadow defensively.
Well, on some levels, it seems almost unfair for any team to have to try to compete against this roster of NBA stars. But tell you what, you've got to like what you've seen from this Shanghai side. I mean, they know how to work together, and they've got great chemistry.
And it's Gung missing.
And you know what? You can't get a better screen, freeze him up beautifully, but he just fails to capitalize.
Clearly a frustrating missed opportunity there. Perfect screen, got him the space he needed, but he bricked it.
Now here's LeBron. AI.
Well, you look out there, a little bit of a reunion going on the floor. I mean, fans will remember that both Harris and AI played together in college for a season.
Drops in the tray.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And they call the 8-second violation. Too much time getting it up court. And Clark, thinking back to it, Harris and AI showed some solid chemistry in their time together, Greg, at the college level.
Yeah, and that team ultimately came up short in Harris's final year. But you look back at the talent they had, and I would say they accomplished their goals. Harris was the star, and AI was a terrific sidekick.
Nice looking floater there, Kevin. Such a fast shot, a quick release. Really hard to guard that.
And the Bears call time here. Change here. And so that's the end of the first half. Stars out in front. They're up by 10. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
You're only down by 10 at the half. That's good. Keep the pressure.
Hey, don't worry about that. I got plenty of it.
I'll be at the bench.
Yo, man, how you been? I look for your warm-ups. Just missed you.
Likewise. You know, Coach matched us up this half, and I'm all in.
Okay. I feel you. Hey, how about this? A wager. Our flight's later tomorrow afternoon. You free for dinner? Show me around. Whoever scores the least points, buys.
All right, bet. Nothing sweeter than a free meal. I'm about to put on a show.
I'm glad to see nothing's changed.
You ready?
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us on our NBA All-Star Global Tour. It's the second half of our broadcast between the NBA stars and the Shanghai Bears.
And the NBA stars did what they do best. But you have to give credit to this Shanghai team now. I mean, they've stayed in it.
And playing in front of their fans has kept the Bears full of energy. You expect the NBA players to turn it on at any point, though.
Another half on the way in what has been a fantastic exhibition so far.
And, you know, it's a great treat to see LeBron James here in this exhibition. I mean, he's one of the biggest stars to ever play and going stronger than ever at this late stage in his career. Right now, it's hard to argue that he isn't the face of basketball.
That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time.
The second half hasn't gone nearly as well for him. He'd only had one before the break in terms of turnovers, but that number's growing as this game progresses.
It's Antetokounmpo on the wing. Pass to Curry. Rebounded by the Bears.
And one of the standout players to keep an eye on for this Shanghai team is Wei Li, very talented guard. And he could draw some interest from NBA teams.
Now, here's Wei. 6 points for him. G, the screen, just 5 on the clock. 13 feet away, and he hits the jump shot.
Taking advantage of the screen and roll there, Wei realizing what to do in those situations.
Even though it's an exhibition game, a good performance for Wei Li or guys anyone could lead to an NBA team bringing them in for a look.
And if I were going to guess on anyone, it would be Wei getting a look from over here. From what I've heard, he's a very mature leader for this Shanghai team.
Like any exhibition game, I'm a little reserved in my expectations around the effort that either team will put forth. I mean, the NBA stars will probably liken this to competing in the All-Star game, but I certainly hope they don't play like an All-Star game. Let's play some real basketball out here.
Third quarter of basketball. We're about a minute and a half in. Pass to George. Back to Harden. George, Hodong defending. And good, as it just snugs right down through the net. All-star game effort usually mean relaxed defense, and it should be that way, as this isn't meant to be a competitive atmosphere.
Yeah, and that tends to be the case for all-star games and showcase games like this. But I wouldn't be shocked if the game stays close to see both sides kind of ramp it up in terms of intensity and try and get the win.
It's been all-stars. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. Well, Paul George, a great all-around player. Greg, one of the most sought-after players recently, and it's easy to see why with his play.
Yeah, George is one of the best two-way players in the game. And last season, we saw what he could do with his incredible defensive play all season long. Very few in the league can change the game like George can.
Now, here is Harden. Harden draws the double. Back to Lillard. Over G, and that one's good, Lillard.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime-dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, it's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yeah, he was on the money, that's no doubt. And that's going to be a turnover. They called for 8 seconds.
Young fella is a walking turnover right now. Just far too sloppy in this quarter.
One thing we've seen from these guys is excellent passing.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
And, you know, the level of play we've seen from Harden guys the last few seasons, absolutely incredible. I mean, arguably should have won the NBA MVP awards multiple times, but he won it last season with another incredible year.
This Bears squad is struggling. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Down low, Paul George with the steal. And they're on the break. And it's Lillard missing.
Boy, and the fans here tonight have been fantastic. A full house coming out to see a lot of global icons.
And with players like LeBron, Curry, and Harden, they are huge names worldwide. And for many here in China, this is the only chance to see them in person.
To the inside, G lays it up and banks it in.
And you cannot take G lightly down low. He competes and gets the job done inside the paint.
And Clark with Harden, the growth we've seen from him the last 2 years has been terrific. Greg, he's an all-around player now.
Yeah, I mean, Harden has shown he is more than just a scorer. His assists and rebounds make him one of the best guards to ever play the game. He is simply dominant, and it's easy to see why he's the MVP.
Yeah, you know, Lillard is so quick and shifty, just impossible to slow him down on the offensive end.
And Lillard just has that knack for taking over a game with his offense. When he is locked in, he is second to none in his ability to score from inside and beyond.
Here's AI. They're going to have to make a pretty big comeback here.
I think it's be a mistake to let the shot clock in under 10 seconds from here on out.
Now, here's Lillard, not a lot of room. Here's George, back to Lillard. That's to Porzingis. And it goes out of bounds. That went off Porzingis. Now, here's AI. And there's the 8-second call as they can't get it across half court in time.
Yeah, they're starting to go in the wrong direction. In terms of turnovers, it's slowly becoming a problem.
Now, here's James. He's covered by Meng. And so they choose to intentionally foul. Well, a chance to see Porzingis here recover from his injury, and we can only hope that he's at full strength from here on out.
Yeah, playing in a game like this, getting some light reps in, I think that's a good step. You just want him to be on the court as much as possible for the NBA season, as he is one of the most exciting players in our league.
And both free throws good for Damian Lillard.
You know, the quickness, the instincts, the aggression, Lillard capable of really taking over almost any time he wants to.
And if you want to drive your coach crazy, this is a good place to start.
Really, exactly. I mean, in what world is that a good shot? You tell me. I mean, he's got to feel bad and embarrassed about that one. No reason to take that shot.
Shot's good by G.
And, you know, part of being a solid point guard is recognizing when your teammates are open. G Chin, outstanding read there.
And now they decide to foul intentionally. First free throw is good. So he gets them both.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Yeah, they've not missed a single foul shot this half, and that's taking care of business, fellas.
Out of bounds, it'll go to the Stars. And the Stars making a change here. Now Curry. For three. Good on the three-point shot.
And defensively, you have got to extend to their shooters. They have been on fire this half.
Well, you know, the D just hasn't been there for real. I mean, these shooters are getting any perimeter shot they want. It's a bunch of warm-up jump shots out there.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead in this one may already have been decided. It's the Stars just dominating this one. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail-biter here, but you never know.
You know, seeing AI in action for the first time in a while here, it's clear he's worked on his game, showing a lot of poise going up against this team of NBA stars.
Outside, Porzingis, back to Curry, from deep, and the Stars another three. And Clark, as you said, AI certainly putting in work for Shanghai.
Well, he's had a game where it might be time for an NBA team to give him a second look. I know it's just one game, but he looks vastly improved since his time in college.
And that's going to be a turnover. They called for 8 seconds.
And all the turnovers, guys, are hurting his team. I mean, he's continuing to just give the ball away.
Harris outside. Curry. Basket is good. The assist from Harris.
And how about the consistency from range tonight? Really impressive.
Yeah, you know what? The defense can't keep giving him these looks. I mean, he looks really comfortable shooting from these spots on the floor.
Outside, way. Gung. G, the screen. 6 on the shot clock. Let's it fly from 18. Count that one.
And you have to be aware of the mid-range there from Gong. Too good at knocking that down.
Pass to James. Shoots over Gong. And there's another one for the Stars.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
And for AI, he was a player, Greg, who was strong in college, entered the draft, but couldn't find a team to take the risk picking him.
Yeah, and him not getting drafted might have been a case of AI getting misinformation about where he was slated to be picked. He'll have his chance to show what he can do versus NBA talent here tonight.
Now, here's Shing. D right on him. Passed away. No good with the triple. And here are the Stars.
Well, you want to see the epitome of a completely unguardable player? Look up the Greek Freak. I mean, we've seen him take the next step to become a perennial MVP candidate. This guy is special.
And the Bears call time here. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
And he's on fire from beyond the arc there. It's time to start shaping their game plan around stopping this long-range assault.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Stolen by AI. The lead pass was put in just the right spot.
AI putting in work on his interior game. He's actually looking more and more confident from there.
And the double up Antetokounmpo. Harden. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in.
Always enjoy solid, good passing. Easily setting up his teammate. Does not get any easier than that.
You, Antetokounmpo defending. Up top, Shing. You, it's stolen by Antetokounmpo. And there's the foul. It'll go on AI. That's it for him. He's fouled out of the game.
And probably coming out of the game anyway. I think we're officially into garbage time.
Stolen by AI.
And thought that pass was going to get through, but no. All of a sudden, he was going the other way with the basketball.
Tries from 16. That one wide left. Rally's one of the bright stars in the league, Greg. Towns could be a great player for a long time.
You know, and Towns has always played like a veteran, even though he hadn't been in the NBA that long. You combine that with his diverse skill set on offense.
Whoa! Talk about bringing it. How about using that 7'3" wingspan of his to gobble up offensive boards? Antetokounmpo making it happen on the glass.
Ming, Antetokounmpo defending. Pass to you. There's the pick. Just five to shoot. Over Antetokounmpo. Shot by you, no good. And the NBA stars with possession. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Outside Curry. Harden. To the paint. Antetokounmpo with the bucket.
And how much longer are they going to keep that foot on the accelerator?
As long as required, Greg. I mean, you can tell they want to put this thing to bed.
AI, no good.
And you know what? If you're the defense, you got him right where you want him. Let him keep shooting those threes because he's been brutal in this half.
Here's Curry. Well, it seemed inevitable that the NBA stars handle their business, and they didn't disappoint us.
With this roster.
Well, that'll do it for us. We hope you've enjoyed this.
You really did your thing tonight.
Yeah. Hey,
good job.
All right, cool. Let's do it.
Hey.
Boom.
Tip, it's Boston. Rondo against Jackson. And an intentional foul right there.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but it certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
Mug Brady with the ball. And there's the 8-second call as they can't get it across half court in time.
Actually, no. Yo, this is insane.
技术平稳进步。
Welcome to 2KU. As you play. Press the jump ball button or move the right stick in any direction. To perform a bounce pass, press bounce pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver.
Hey, hey, help! Oh, hit that! Goalie, step open! Get him!
Don't let him get it!
Way to get it!
Shooting one.
to sprint, hold sprint, and move the left stick in any direction. To do a normal pass, tap Pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver. Pull off dribble moves by using the Pro Stick. Perform a jump shot, move and hold the Pro Stick, or press and hold shoot, then release.
Close on a curry.
There are three dedicated buttons for passing: normal pass, bounce pass, and overhead skip pass. Use the shot meter as an aid while shooting. When you start a shot, the meter will begin to fill. Time your release when the meter is full.
Yeah.
Freeze open!
You can shoot the ball with either the shoot button or the pro stick. To do a normal pass, tap Pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver. To throw a skip pass, hold pass to target a receiver farther away.
Stephen!
Yeah, that's all you!
Whose bat is that?
To do an overhead pass, press overhead pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver. To swap players on defense, press Player Swap to control another defender that's close to the ball. use this indicator as an aid when playing on defense. It points to who you're matched up with or where on the floor you need to be.
Two shots, foul, elbow, two.
To do a normal pass, tap pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver. To dive for a loose ball, repeatedly press steal or block. Use this indicator as an aid when playing on defense. It points to who you're matched up with or where on the floor you need to be. To do a normal pass, tap pass. Use the left stick to select the receiver.